Quebec, Canada. The Quebec Society for the Protection of Animals found a dog on the streets. He was so dirty and his fur was so matted, he could barely be recognized as an animal. Passersby assumed it was a pile of trash. Once he was taken to the pound, he was quickly given a bath and vets started to shave off the dirty fur. Once cleaned, he looked like a different animal and is now awaiting adoption.